Hi, this is Henry Perez with Miami Art Zine Zine Stream, and we're here with Justin Ross, director of the short film Waiting for Yvette. Hi, Justin, how are you?
I'm really well, thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. Hola, Miami.
Hola.
People are so lucky to live in this very, very beautiful place. I'm sure that there's congestion and traffic and insanity, but I've been living in a very smoggy city, Los Angeles, for many years, and it's a delight to be here amongst all the beauty. So thank you for having me.
So tell us about your film.
Yes, my film is called Waiting for Yvette. Yvette is played by the television actress Wendy Malick, who a lot of you may remember from the television show Just Shoot Me. She was the very tall, statuesque fashion editor Nina, the very acerbic one. And it was a real pleasure to do this short movie. It's 14 minutes long. It begins airing on Logo next month. It's about a group of characters that I found very, very dear and heartwarming. A group of friends who are there to support their friend Yvette, who is late for this event that is the core of the film. And it's funny and it's heartbreaking and ultimately really uplifting, and I'm just really thrilled that it's getting an opportunity to be out there in the world, because without giving away too much of the film, it addresses a very hot button issue in the gay, lesbian, transgender, bisexual community right at this moment. So I'm really, really thrilled to be involved in that conversation.
How wonderful. And let me ask you something. Is there any further plans with the short film?
Thank you for asking. Yes. There is a producer in Hollywood that we're working with right now on expanding the short into a television series.
Oh, that is wonderful.
So keep your fingers crossed, because I'm going to be adopting a child.
Wow.
And I really don't want to have to go work at the Gap.
That is
so
great.
If the TV series comes through, it means that I'll be able to do what I love. And hopefully you do too. Thank you.
Thank you so much for interviewing with us, Justin.
It's a pleasure.
Have a fun time.
Thank you.
Ciao.